By the way, this video is sponsored by Black Boy Magic / Ethan's Own / Virgo Productions. He made this shirt. Yes, he. Okay, that's just that on that. He made this shirt, and it is coming soon. It will be in my store really soon. He ranges from shirts, you know, just more products coming soon. So definitely stay in tune. He is very talented. Okay, don't sleep on him. Just saying. But here it is, his store right here, and you can just go check out his stuff, you know, buy a thing or two. I mean, just go crazy. I mean, you just got paid, right? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. So yeah, I mean, just go crazy. I mean, ain't no shame, man. Ain't no shame. You spending money anyway, so you might as well just support a black business, you know what I mean? So yeah, definitely check him out. And now I definitely, not for sure, I'm going. I'm out your hair, okay? Bye.
Me, whatever the fudge, noodle place.
What, this place right here? Otani? Yeah. I don't want to try that. It's more like raw pizza dough. No, I want the Chapito place down there. Yeah.
Oh, y'all want to try some Indian food?
Yeah. In the end, it's a cash card. I don't know what this does.
Well, we could try that, I guess.
There we go. That's better.
I'm dying. Help. Some milk. I was about to be like, we could have went to Way Oval and got the trucks.
Where's Way Oval? I want to go to Way Oval. They did that on purpose. They did that on purpose to him. I don't know if they worded this right. They said your lost appetite is in this bag. Like, I get what they're trying to say, but I don't know. Some probably just don't sound right. I don't know. Okay, whatever. Late night at the studio. Got a paper to do. Not feeling it. Okay, but can we talk about like what makes a rapper?
They have to write their own lyrics.
And you said
they have to storytell. It's different things. Like they got to do storytelling. They got to write their own lyrics.
Cause you got
to rhyme a little bit. Yeah. You got to write a lot, but you do have to rhyme. You have to be on beat. No.
You said that they got freestyle.
Yeah, they got to be freestyle. So you got to be freestyle on the beat, like, and you got to do it like. Like, think, like, you gotta be thinking. You can't just be like, hold on,
wait,
I gotta write something. Like, no, you gotta.
Hold on, I gotta write something.
I'm
so big.
Hold on,
wait,
I gotta write something.
But sometimes I like a flow better than a rhyme.
A flow? Yeah, that too.
I like the
rap
beat.
Fast, like, busting rhymes, that's wrong. Like, on Chris Brown song, I'm like, oh shit. I used to know the whole song. But I used to run out of air because that guy asked, what's in? I used to know the whole song.
Who's this?
Megan Thee Stallion, Stallion Freestyle.
Her stuff is hard.
I never really like. I don't want the camera just on me. I
can't write. But the SHL Cypher, that's raw. The baby won that.
This is a freestyle? Like.
Yeah. This was just funny.
Moneybag.
Yo. Okay. Right, Moneybag. They call him Moneybag
for sure.
I never heard that.
But
you
see?
No.
Yeah, you don't listen to
like
that.
I do.
Oh my
gosh,
you know
like Pinky?
She's
not a rapper.
Okay. Let's talk about that. Okay. What's it called?
You know Young Dolph, right?
Please tell me yes.
Yeah.
And then, so what did you say? Said what?
I like two of the songs.
His song, bro, I like gangster music. Like, it made me feel tough. I'd be like, in the car.
I mean, I want to know. Wait, so you know how to freestyle.
Who?
Cigarro.
Who was? Oh, I heard about him.
Was she on freestyle?
You like that? Yes. I don't like it. It's like, he just, it feel like the same, I feel like I get the same beat. I don't like it.
It's not the same.
I feel like it's the same, but the baby. Like, why would you say she can't rap?
Who?
She cannot rap. She started off as comedy. She does not rap. Like, I'm not saying because she started off as comedy, she can't rap. She can't. All these comedy people are trying to be rappers. Like, that was, you know, Tokyo, the big girl, was she pretty? Yeah, her. She did comedy, and now she a rapper, but she made that little, my best friend, that little best friend song. Yeah, she's not a rapper. I love her, but she ain't no rapper. She's not a rapper.
I'm gonna, she is not a rapper. She ain't never been on the tour.
Nobody care about her. She's just big and pretty, and she on TV.
Is this yours?
Yeah. Anybody on Love & Hip Hop is not famous.
It's White Rice. It's
white. Blow it away.
No.
Yeah.
But I ain't competing.
Yeah.
I mean, somebody else might
have competed. That's why I can't.
We don't judge.
See, Lysa and not a rapper. Tokyo not. She crazy. If you don't love hip hop, you're not a rapper. You're not famous.
You know what I'm saying?
You do not leave. Only person that left was Cardi B, and that's it. That's the only person.
What did you judge? You talked to fast. What did you say?
If you're on love hip hop, you're not famous. You're not gonna make it. You're not gonna make it. You're dead temporary. No. Only person who left was Cardi B. But that's only because she's drawing and feeling. She's an entertainer. And she's like, she just always starts to. So. They like her, so it's like, all right, yeah, you get
it. So what is it about Love & Hip Hop that people can't leave?
It's like temporary. It's like they know you're not gonna make it. They just keep you because you're some, like you're on the show.
Like
it's entertaining. Yeah, it's like rap people who upcoming rappers, or they like old rappers, like Young
Jock. Old rappers.
Or like Lil Scrappy. They made like four songs. They were like an album that sucked, and then they ended up on Love & Hip Hop.
And then they always be in a booth, like you're not making no shit.
They not. And you never hear their music unless it's in their city, and that's it. That's really it. And Mary Mom, remember, she used to be popular, but you know, she went to jail, just wanted to hit girls in the head with bottles and shit. When she came out, she came back on top, and then she went back to living hip hop. She came out.
Like, music that's different.
Okay, here goes Lil. Yeah, freestyle.
I like his voice, and he can rap.
But he tried to innovate too much. He should just stayed in his little bubble and kept doing what he was doing, and then he would be cool. But he tried to switch up his
he's trying to sing, he making funny. I like his freestyle, like, y'all heard him go crazy, go stupid freestyle about him?
No.
It was wrong. I like it. She like my music, but she dumb, but she be jamming. She be like, oh yeah, she be zooming in the car. She would be throwing, she had the window, she be like this. I'm like, okay, why you feeling too? I like this. But I be going.
Oh, I failed.
They're having a whole feast in here. It's broke.
But it's fine.
Mario Kart.
You're gonna lose.
No, I'm not. Keep playing with me.
I'll help it already, but
wait, so you're going to your room?
I'm going to my room.
Are you about to go to bed?
Most likely not.
Okay. Well, I'm bored. I'm leaving. What's wrong? Okay.
We'll see you guys.
We'll see you. I'm in a college crisis, you guys. I have no laundry detergent. I want to go for a morning run. I cannot wash my towel or my workout clothes. And then on top of that, I'm thirsty. I don't have any water bottles. And I can't go outside because it's the rule. Lucy, do you have any? Does anyone have any detergent?
No, no one has it.
Do you have any?
They told us detergent.
Yeah.
No. Okay. Are we supposed to give it to you?
Yes. But they said they're gonna go get it in the morning. It feels great in here.
What, your room is hot?
Yes. Just stay home. Computer. I'm commuting. From now on, I can't.
Oh, you're still recording.
Oh, wait, is your roommate sleeping?
I think one of them is. The other one's not here.
Okay, I'm gonna go back. You're speeding.
You ready?
Yeah. Are you coming with me? Oh, that's lit.
Yeah, because I left all my stuff up there.
You sure did. Your charger and everything else.
Yeah.
Hey. We don't know what to eat for lunch. And we have very limited time. And I'm just in here like, okay, what is there to eat? Okay, so we got all these different places to eat, right? It's, what is it? Chapatis, Bamboo, and Bamboo Garden and Chipotle with, and Bibimbap, which is all the same thing pretty much. And then we got Burger and Potbelly, which is and Subway, and like they're the same thing basically. I don't know, it's just all of the same thing. Like Bamboo Garden and Chapati and Chipotle all got the same like bowl status, I guess. I don't know. It's annoying. And then Jimmy John's, they don't even take a car, so I'm not about to spend my money on them. That's dead. Burger, I've kind of had that too many times, but I might go there. I don't know.
Honestly,
let's just make it happen. Okay, let's just go because we have limited time to eat, and I'm honestly hungry. Like, very hungry. And then we got something else. We got, oh, Panera Bread. I would go there, but I really don't know what they got, and I'm just not here for it right now.
For lunch. Or bread. Soup and bread. That's all they got.
Here you go.
That's all I know.
What else is over here? Oh, Chopstick.
Just Chopstick.
That Chinese place. But no, that's Money Mate.
That's Money Mate.
Come on, let's go to Burger. We're going to Burger. Let's go. Because I can't. That's like right on the cusp. But that's good. We are in studio. I'm not about to stay up all night doing this. I'm actually about to be done with my paper. Are you done?
Nowhere near. I'm on the third slide.
I'm on the first slide. But the slides are easy though. Like,
are they really?
They are.
We got the right information on the slide as well, right?
No, we don't.
We don't? That's why I'm taking so long on my slide.
Ooh. No, you decided to do that. You said that.
No, I thought we were supposed to have to, and then like, ooh. And a oop.
No, you're fine. I promise you. I'm a talker anyway, so this is gonna be easier for me. That's all.
You got the.
And you're a talker too, so you come up with something.
I don't know the facts. They want the facts.
They don't want no facts. I'm just.
They do want the facts.
20 seconds.
Research.
Okay. It's still easy. I've read so much about this stuff. It's easy.
And you know, Matthew knows all the information, right? He looked up information for each of ours.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And plus, my paper is going to validate it, so.
Booyah.
I just wish I had some Chapstick. I don't. That is
I do.
Not cute. Chapstick or Vaseline?
Chapstick
about
to use is it. the beeswax one, you know. The yellow tube. Not yellow tube. Yeah, the yellow tube, but with the red stuff.
Let me see.
It's in my bag in the other room.
Can you get it?
I don't know. Can
if
I?
Only this was Chapstick. Oh, my God.
I mean, anything could be anything if you really believe.
Can you use that?
I don't know,
can I? And I think I was gonna get some Burt's Bees. I almost got the Burt's Bees.
Because you are the Burt's Bees. Because you are the Burt's Bees.
Can you stop?
No, it's the
Bees. I don't know what that means.
It's like an old reference. It's supposed to be up there, is it?
Okay. Oh,
you're
thank
bees.
You.
You're the
wow,
bees.
You're so kind.
I can be kind when I want to.
I know.
You're the Bees' knees. But I think that was back in the 50s or 40s they said that.
Uh-huh. How do you know that?
You know, oh, I know.
Camp. Yeah.
Oh no, it's not just because of that. It's because I search up the random, like when I'm bored, I search up the most randomest stuff. Like I think it's I think Razz My Berries was like a reference back in like the 60s. I don't know. It's probably like I don't know. It sounds very nasty, but it's not nasty at all.
Yeah, it sounds nasty.
Hey Gwen.
Hello.
When someone says Razz My Berries, what does that sound like?
I was like,
well,
that's sad.
Well, what you're thinking is completely wrong because it means something else.
Yeah,
I think
like,
it means
well,
like a slang back in the 60s.
You can't
eat
them,
but
so
they're
actually
going to
eat them. No.
That sounds like something that's wrong.
I would run.
What'd you say, Star?
Razz My Berries. Hey, Hana. How would you react to a random person who should be walking to you like, hey, Razz My Berries?
Ethan, are you catching on?
Wants to do some jumping jacks. Let's go! One,
what?
Two.
What?
Let's go!
Everybody
please. Yeah. I'm just leaving.
I'll see y'all later.
I didn't even get
okay,
one.
It's two each because there were 10. So
Unless somebody wants to give you a third.
Well, he has to say he won anyway, because I didn't even get one.
Everybody away.
Drop down and give me 20!
I don't even want to do 10, let alone 20.
Let alone 20. You said a long 20.
Yeah, I'll do 10. That's about it.
I could probably picture him as like a soccer coach or something for like a little league team.
I think if I really push myself, I could do 30 push-ups. Just like,
yeah.
If I just go nonstop, but like, I don't feel like doing that most of the time.
If you can push yourself to do 30 push-ups, you can push yourself to do anything. Period. Point blank.
That pacer test says otherwise.
The what?
The pacer test says otherwise.
What is a pacer test?
You never took the pacer test?
No.
The pacer test is the... Oh my gosh, no, I gotta go on YouTube.
I haven't taken...
Placement test?
Pacer test. You never took
JPAC? Okay, wait.
Oh, you went to a Catholic school. That's why. No, it's required in CMSD.
I did online gym, and so I haven't had like an actual gym class since fifth grade, and it's been awesome.
No, but the thing is, in CMSD, it's required to take the pacer test every year at gym, but like...
Like running and suicides and jumping jacks and stuff, because that's what I
see. Where you run,
kind of sort of, but like there's different pacer tests. There's the running, there's the curl ups, sit ups, push ups, and then there's the trunk
and then it beeps, and then you go, and then it beeps. So like every time you get, it gets like shorter and shorter.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to run faster and faster, and if you don't make it back in time, then you're out.
Yeah. I'm gonna search up the pacer test thing on how you spell continue. Can someone spell it for me?
C-O-N.
Yep.
T-I-N-U-E.
Oh, I put the U in front of the N.
Good job. Syllables, baby, syllables. I need some birth beats.
You don't need it, you want it.
No, like,
are you videoing, like...
It's been going on for 6 minutes.
Yeah,
I didn't even realize.
I just noticed.
I'm a vlogger.
Keep it going.
I'm a vlogger, but this lighting is not doing me justice, so I don't know if I like it. I'm not about to record a lot, though, because I'm about to shut this down.
Keep on recording so you get the pacer test.
The pacer test results?
No. Not the results.
I can't even focus on what I'm doing. Like, I don't even know what I want to say anymore as a closing conclusion. What? But, you know, like, you get it?
Okay,
cool.
Here it is.
This is Elena, by the way. She's super nice.
Hi.
Do you mind being on YouTube?
Here it is.
Okay.
It's not this. This is not the
pacer
test.
Dunk for the camera.
Ooh.
Eating Oreos.
If the pacer test.
That sounds
capacity test.
That was awful. That was disgusting.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult.
I did that in fifth grade.
Continues.
Hello.
The 20-meter pacer test will begin in 30 seconds. Line up at the start. The running speed starts slowly, but gets faster each minute after you hear this signal. A single lap should be completed each time you hear this sound. Remember to run in a straight line, and run as long as possible. The second time you fail to complete a lap before the sound, your test is over. The test will begin on the word start. On your mark, get ready, start.
That's not...
So, like, the highest score at my school was 120.
Oh, no, ma'am.
That was a kid in...
I'm good.
2016? This one girl ran, like, 120 times. And so, like, the farther you go, the shorter time you have to run. So you have to get faster and faster. I think my highest score was about, I want to say, 25? That's
only
because I have asthma and I never had my inhaler in gym for some reason.
Good job.
I don't remember.
But you know you need it, boy.
But my highest one for sips was about 85. And my highest for push-ups was 15.
This is going to be 2019 iPads.
I haven't taken, like, an actual gym class since fifth grade.
I think, yes.
So, I don't know about any of that stuff, but I know I can lift about up to, like, 90-pound boxes and carry them around.
I just finished my last year at gym during my freshman year last year, and I passed with a B, 87. That's only because the finals dropped my grade a little bit. Mm-hmm. It's either A, participate in a 5-mile run.
I want a real love, dark skin and anti-flow. That Jada in that real love. that leave a toothbrush at your crib, love. And you ain't gotta wonder whether that's your kid, love. Like, I don't want no from reality shows. Out of touch with reality. Out in Hollywood, bringing back 5 or 6 6.
Let me know when you're ready.
How'd I let?
Hey, Bree.
Hey.
It's the last day at CIA, and oh, Pringles sponsor me. It's good. Well, I'm about to go to my studio. I don't know where you're going.
I don't know where everybody is. I think they go to Dunkin'. I'm gonna check, and if they're not here, I'm gonna go.
Hannah is at Dunkin'. Star is at Dunkin', and Ethan is at Dunkin'. So, I will go to Dunkin', but I have $2 left in my car. And it's okay because I gave it back today, so it don't really matter. I just decided to go crazy, you know, like,
yeah,
like it's the last day. I'm just about to spend all day money. So, yeah, I'm about to go to my class because I got to print out a paper. We have 2 papers to do. No.
That's very sad. That's actually sad.
We actually had 3 papers to do, like, during this entire thing. But. But, I mean, I got it done, and I'm about to get my credits, so I don't really care.
Period.
And I'm about to present it. Oh, and we have to create a presentation. So, yeah, that's college life for you. So, yeah. But I like my class, though. I made a lot of stuff.
Exactly. But, I don't know.
You want ceramics, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
We made a lot of stuff, and we low-key didn't even have time to finish them all, but.
Oh, Omar said that same thing.
Yeah.
Because, like, they was rushing y'all or something.
Mm-hmm. But it's okay, because they turned out okay.
Mm-hmm.
Nice, okay.
Well, I'm about. Well, we about to split ways. She about to go that way. I'm going that way. So, I'll see you at exhibition, right? You'll be there. Okay.
Oh.
So the exhibition is today, which means it's the last day. Of pre-college, and it was pretty lit. College is fun, and we about to go to Barnes Nobility because I want some Burt's Bees chapstick, but I need some water first, and I can't seem to get some water nowhere except on the top floors. I'm not trying to go back upstairs right now, and that's a problem, but it's okay because we're gonna make it happen. So, and he's no help. He keep laughing at me because I don't want. No. But the thing is, where the closest water thing is, I'm not trying to pass the artwork because I want to be surprised. Huh?
You don't want to spoil yourself?
No, I just don't want to see what the artwork has to offer yet until the actual time to look at the exhibition. Where are you going? Oh.
I'm following you. Ain't we leaving?
No. Yes,
I'm
but.
Can
you stop? Can you stop? Okay, so we're about to just go because I can't no more.
Wait, she asked for a room. I asked
her for a fucking room, but she wanted to take a stroll. It's the last day. We all packed up. Here, look at the room. Look. Well, okay, this looks the same. It was a little bit dirty. It was trash everywhere. But look at this. Right where we found. Okay, not that. That's not where we found it. But you're in my room. I need you to move now.
Oh, don't do that.
What?
Don't fix it. Fix it. Jump right there.
I had it up. Why you roll it down? Why you scroll it down?
Jump it.
Why you scroll it down?
Cause I don't know. Oh, I could have been
watching
my
stuff. I'm scared. It was just the people, they waved at us and they seen us in the room. I was scared.
All right. So that was my time at CIA. It was only for 2 weeks, but I made the most out of it, as you can see. It was very fun. It was some footage that I did not get because my phone was about to die, or I just didn't have any storage, but I made it work. So thank you for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next video.
I brought the squad with me. You say champagne. I did the damn thing.